a proper scientific study of a subject such as, say, black hole cosmology theories or the motions and habits of the gray whales usually gets to have about 100 full-time scientists who live, breathe, and dream this subject continuously, 24/7. The UFO phenomena has never had such a continuous, full-scale scientific attack, and that is what has been needed.